Well, I don't know. These cash games, you gotta start turning around soon because I just can't seem to get away from zero the last few days. It happens. But it's annoying. Someone's always got a better hand. And there's some very predictable hands. And, you know, king. For the last four times I've had it, I've had no action, you know? Okay, this is the third one of our tournaments. The aim was really we're going to play five tournaments. And so we've got a straight. I'm no doubt this guy's got a flush. Yeah, we can't really raise it, can we? Well, what's going on there? Should have fucking shoved. But obviously there's a flush on the board, and then the way that it's been going lately is we're not getting the hands. Just checking. Come on, man. Come on, man. Heads up with an ace. No doubt you've got a jack. Let's bluff the queen. And that's because you have been playing a bit over the top. What I might do is just switch the cash game to Russian cash, because slow game's a bit slow. I don't really want to be playing heads up. I've got another two tournaments. Let's just have a look. We've got another another tournament starts in 2 minutes. That's a speed racer bounty, so that's going to be. We're definitely not going to be in that very long the way things are going at the moment. But it's a short stack, 6 max turbo, hyper turbo, whatever. And then the final tournament of bounty starting in about 20 minutes. So maybe we're just going to put a $2 Russian cash there. At least we've got 6 players at the table all the time, and it's a little bit quicker. And we might even add to that soon. We'll see. And it might be a way just to break the zero pattern with getting rid of cash at the moment. So here's the speed race about the tournament. We'll leave it at 3 tables for now. And one tournament to come after this, and we need $12 to break even. So at the moment we have 0, so. Surprise, surprise. Top pair, but a city kicker. Calling with the sevens because of the stack size there. We don't hit that, that's a surprise. I'm going to bet with the top pair. Might have the best hand. Folding the sevens. Oh, three. Oh, that was a mistake. Don't know what that was now. I didn't realise we had the good shot on as well. I should have called. Oh, fucking mistake. Blunder. Could have been beat down. Absolutely nothing in the speed race are bouncy. Surprise, surprise, probably go all the way down to one chip, get ace ace and get fucked over. Yeah. Waste of time. And this guy goes all in nearly every hand and fucking hits all the time with anything. You start to see things like this, you just think, fuck me, you know. The one card that he needed, he came on the turn. Just like that other guy. With me, one card he needed, came on the turn. You know. Was that even a call, 10-8 off? I mean, played 50% of his hands, fucking shoving everything. Hits everything, you must know. Yeah, you play like a donkey to fucking reward you. There we go, get a 5. I'm shocked. I eat my words. Folding King Jack. Well, second pair with the ace, we need a jack. Obviously, ace jack's got the... We got the straight now. Fucking unreal. Yeah, I had the better underdog, you see. Ace Queen and Ace Ten was the underdog, so who was going to be the winner? You've got a choice. The overdog or the underdog? Which one do you think would most likely to win that fucking hand? Okay. A little bit of bias in that question. I flopped a boat. Bet small. Oh shit, he's re-raised me. It's put me in a real spot. Oh fuck. Okay, we're cool. Okay, we're cool. I think we'll just go third pot, we might get a shove. Oh dear. I don't have enough for 2-2s there. Well, I should have just shoved there, probably would have called. Should put a fucking bigger bet in. It's typical, isn't it? Nothing there. No real reason to con- yeah, we've got the back door, but you know, at the same time we could be well and truly beat already. Some kind of silly re-raise from the donkey there. I'm gonna go with the sevens. Our aces might be good here. Hold. 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 Yes. Nice. Second pair, 32. If he's got a 10, he's got a 10. If he's got anything better. We're not going to fuck around with... He could have been an A-side dunk. He could have got lucky. Sorry, my microphone was turned off for a while. I didn't realise. Right, in a cash game, we've got the, I just don't seem to be able to get away from zero at the moment. Every time I've got something half decent, it gets fucked. Fucking really does. I go up a little bit, down a little bit, up a little bit, back to zero, up a little bit, back to zero. I mean, fuck me, what a waste of time. Okay, so we got the last two tournaments playing tonight, and we got two Russian crash games at the top, just $2. So I probably will do this format for about 10 days. The key is, let's kind of see how it goes. It's kind of about $12 in just under $12 in tournaments. Okay, and I'm re-raising with the tens. And flat in the eights. So 10 days, it's I've got a call if he calls, the German calls. Bet into the ace, just hope he hasn't got a flush. I'm gonna call with the fours just in case he calls here. I'm gonna fold the eights. What's going on there? 10-6, man. Underdog gets the cards. Da 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 da. Donkey gets the cards. Donkey gets the cards. I mean, you know, it kind of gets to the point where it gets boring. You know, I mean, how is it beatable? I mean, this is what we're going to see. Let's do this over 10 days and see where we get 10 days of this shit. See where we end up. We're going to try to see every hand. I mean, that was really hopeful. We had fucking boats on the boards, trips, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it was a bad call. I get it. But, you know, you also see some donkeys here who are really fucking messing about. We had enough chips to mess about ourselves. So, anyway. But what's annoying me is just I can't hit a flop for a butt with a bus. I just can't get any movement. Last night, I think just lost a bit of money. Tonight is fucking flat the eights. We got top set and a bet. Nice. Gonna bet. But he's obviously on a flush draw. Good shot, top right. Call one because he's got all those chips. Would be nice if it fell one time, wouldn't it? I'm sure it does. I think it fell one time in 1968. We had a lot of outs with that ace, four diamonds, I think it was. And, yeah, just went for it, really. It could have been on a flush draw. Up a little bit, down a little bit, up a little bit, down a little bit. It's about the sixth time I've had King King and just fucking folded, man. It either gets shafted by an ace or people just fold. Second best hand in poker. Tempted to call because of all this money in the pot, but I'm not going to. Top pair, it's going big, queens. I'm re-raising top pair. I mean, fuck me, man. Fuck me. So I'll label that. Lou. Misclick. God, it's fucking limping, man. I'm gonna go a bit over with the nines. It's enough to do the job with a marginal hand. Shoving the ace king, I just think I wanna get somewhere. King, we need an ace. We need a spade. Yes. Yes. Hold. Oops. Yes, well that paid off, didn't it? I suck. Oh, where's your chip? Oh! Macland, Maclord, let me taste your tears. Your tears taste so sweet. Delicious. Let me taste your tears. Now fuck off. Calling the ace queen. Don't take it personally if you listen to these videos. Please. Shitty. I'm calling one. Up, down. I'll try and get away from zero in about... Let's see if we can get away from zero in the next 2 years. Fuck's sake. What's wrong with you? Nice little ace queen suited. It's got ace king. Oh, king! What a surprise. Calling the 7-6. Well, you can sat stack. Check in. Flat in the 8. Think we might have the best hand. We haven't, because he got the ace. Of course he did. Silly me. to think the 7-6 would hold. Okay. Silly me. Silly. Now you need to go back to 0, don't you? You need to go back to 0. Should have erased. Have aces and shove, please. Typical. Time I have kings and I get re-raised, I just flat and I flop a set. You know, I don't know if I'd have re-raised, you would have folded. Or I would have got fucked. Queen, no, don't do this. Hold. Wonderful. Win number one.
Nobody order. For I have the authority to be number one. Number one authority. Authority for any common. Authority. Any common authority.
Okay. Well, you know, this is the thing we had. I said earlier, I'm very emotional. I'm sad and angry when I'm losing, and I'm happy when I'm winning. Is that normal human emotions or what? I don't know. So, we are number one here. Let's just see what number one gets in prize money. Is $300. So, you know, we need to make $12 to break even. So, if you get $380, I think that's just a little bit more than $12. Maybe we make $10 profit.
Ha 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 ha. Authority from Eric Hartman.
Okay, so that's me trying to beat Eric Cartman. It sounds a bit more like a silly Japanese accent, doesn't it?
Authority.
Okay, but it is me trying to beat Eric Cartman, not do a silly Japanese accent. Anyway, okay, I'm going to have a break.